The next and the final part of our program is related to our sculpture garden ribbon cutting event. I think Nilüfer is going to talk a little bit about our sculptures. Our sculptor, Ruhi tonight as well, so we will have this portion dedicated to him as well.
His wife actually coming from Toronto with his her kids, so she asked me to wait until they arrive, but she texted me last time at 2:10 that they passed the bridge, but they should be here by now, but I don't, and I called and I couldn't reach her, so hopefully things are okay over there. When we opened the, or when we started the park, Atatürk Park project, we commissioned Ruhi Bey to create the Atatürk bust for us. So you will see our bust is over there. And with this collaboration, our friendship started. And then to proceed with the park and sculpture part of it, we asked him to build the statue of Nazım Hikmet. And that was the summer of 2019. And he was going to finish it by 2020, May 19 events. And meantime, he also said he's going to make the statue of Sheikh Bejettin, which was his favorite person. So we said, that's fine if he wants to do it, we'll accept it. And also, we knew Sheikh Bejettin from Nazım Hikmet, who wrote a epic about him. So probably you also watched the plays about Sheikh Bejettin or heard Nazım Hikmet's epic. And Nazım Hikmet is a famous, world-known Turkish poet. Probably he was the most famous one all over the world. And the poems that our young children read at the beginning actually was written by him. So he started, Ruhi Tuna started making the sculptures and making them ready for 2020. As you we all aware, because of the pandemic, he couldn't finish exactly for that day. So 2022 passed, and 2021 came. Still, there were restrictions, borders were closed, so we couldn't do the event in 2021 either. Meantime, he was diagnosed with pancreas cancer, and unfortunately, he passed away in last October. But luckily, he was able to finish most of the statues, and his student completed the rest of it and made it ready for us. So we were able to get from Windsor when the borders opened. Ruhi Bey is from Tabriz, Iran, originally, Azerbaijani Turkish, born in Tabriz in 1969. So when he passed away, he was 55 years old. He lived in Turkey from 1999 to 2006. He did lots of sculptures in Turkey, in different cities, Mide, Kırşehir, Akşemsettin. Actually, I tried to summarize his work in our this newsletter, TACAM newsletter. We have free copies if you are interested in there. You can get more information about him, what kind of sculptures he did in Turkey. So his citizenship to Turkey was not accepted, so he moved to Toronto in 2006. And he enrolled in the art school. He was so talented, musician, he plays all kind of instruments, his voice is very nice. He writes poems and also sculptures. So he has a tragic life story. He struggled a lot during his lifetime in Iran as well because of his political thoughts. I wish his wife and I think they are coming. I was just telling about that I wish they arrived. So Rima is here. She's also in the art field, but in Toronto she studied law. She attended clerk school too. He has three sons. Youngest is 7 year old. They all play instruments. They are also very talented. Come. Would you like to come? This was the picture when he came to install Atatürk statue. Rima started driving this morning from Toronto, and she actually she told me that she just learned, she got her driver license in December, and I was like, oh my God, how are you gonna drive and by herself when you made it?
Hepinize merhabalar. Buraya gelmekten çok mutlu olduk. Bizim hayalimizdi. Ruhi hep diyordu, siz benimle gurur duymalısınız. Ben bir sanatçıyım ve sanatla ilgileniyorum. Eminim hepimiz Ruhi'yle gurur duyuyoruz. Çok mutlu oldum, çok sağ olun. Bu güzel gece hazırladığınız için, heykel açılışı yaptığınız için. Ruhi'nin ailesi de izliyor. Çünkü Ruhi'nin Instagram sayfasını devam ediyoruz. Ve herkese haber verdik ki live story yapacağız, live story. Şimdi oğlum çekiyor. İran'da da izliyorlar, belki Türkiye'de de izliyorlar. Ruhi'nin sayfasında funeral günü 100'den fazla insan izlemişti. Onun için devam ediyoruz. Çok sağ olun.
We will continue and see the sculptures that he created in the park. So I'd like to invite you all there. But I'd like to finish this inside program with a poem from Nazım Hikmet on living. Living is no laughing matter. You must live with great seriousness, like a squirrel, for example. I mean, without looking for something beyond and above doing, I mean, living must be your whole life. Living is no laughing matter. You must take it seriously, so much so, and to such a degree that, for example, your hands tied behind your back to wall, or else in a laboratory, in your white coat and safety glasses, you can die for people, even for people whose faces you have never seen, even though you know living is the most real, the most beautiful thing. I mean, you must take living so seriously that even at 70, for example, you'll plant olive trees, and not for your children either, but because although you fear death, you don't believe it, because living, I mean, weighs heavier. For the ones who want to go walk in the park, we can go and continue the ceremony over there. Yes.
Burası TACAM Parkı. This is Atatürk Park. TACAM Parkı, it's open to public. Normalde bu şehirde yaşayan insanlar gelip burada bazen yürüyorlar. Yani bu kısımdan, çevreden gelip de burada yürüyenler oluyor. Because it's open to public, people can come and, you know, enjoy the park. The people who live in Wixom, and they actually sometimes they do. That's why we have some information about Atatürk and, you know, Turkish culture. Yani öğrenenler veya bunları soranlar da oluyor.
Merhaba teyze, nasılsın?
Merhaba, iyi ya. Allah'a şükür.
Gel,
ben
gidelim.
Tamam, demek şöyle bakmıyorum.
Peki, teyze merhaba, nasılsınız?
Merhaba. Ben. Ege'nin annesi. Birkaç sene önce tanışmıştık.
Nasılsınız? Allah'a şükür. This is live broadcast.
Harika.
Ben artık işe de gördüm. Ama bizim işte vatandan kaptığın anda maske giymek zorundasın. O bakımdan çok rahat.
İki tane cleaner çalıştırıyor.
Yani dün de öyle yağmur yağdı ki.
Leyla bak, seyredenler şey, kimler var? Ben bu live şeyde.
Kimler var?
Bak Mehmet burada. Mehmet Bereket. Mehmet, aa! Selam.
Sevgi yazıcı benim arkadaşım. Onu tanıyorum. Tamer seyrediyor. Yeşim seyrediyor.
Ha, Yeşim selam. Ben Gökhan. Kamerayı ben tutuyorum.
Başka kim seyrediyor? Dilan. Melek İnerci. Aa, Aslı seyrediyor. Lütfü burada.
Lütfü burada. Nerede? Buradaydı. Lütfü, are you watching the podcast? Evet, dikkat, her zaman var aslında. Evet. Neyse, sen gel şöyle. Gel mi canım?
Yok.
I'm going to open it now.
Can I take
it? Open it. Oradan başlayalım tabii.
Şimdi Ruhi Bey'in yaptığı yani open the sculptures.
So it's a pleasure to be here. It's getting a little quiet everywhere. And luckily his family here, his sons are here, so they will have the pleasure of opening sculptures. And we will first cut the ribbon for Sheikh Bedrettin. That was his favorite person. He wants to have this sculpture. So he was very enthusiastic about making it and luckily he was able to finish it. Sheikh Bedrettin lived in the 1400s. He was a philosopher, theologian. He had an Islamic teacher education. But he has some revolutionary ideas, and he was had the idea of sharing everything except me. He was an interesting person. So, Eric, who is the oldest son, please open the ribbon. Of course, the statue is made by my husband, Tayfun. I'd like to acknowledge him too.
That is awesome.
Bravo, Tayfun.
And
bravo.
We got the marbles. The donation from Okuyucu family.
Bravo,
thank you. Bravo. Of course, opening for Nazım. Nazım Hikmet Han. And we will have the pleasure of
cutting
for Nazım
Hikmet
Han. Nazım Hikmet Han was born in 1902 and died in
Ah canım benim, bu çocuk da öldü şeyde. Yurdunun dışında.
Evet.
Ya okumuştu. Ya.
Ruhi Bey made a relief of Nazım Hikmet Han. So that is a relief of him.
Oh, wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Mehmet sen de geçsene.
Maya. Of Turkish famous poets, writers, artists. So hopefully we find another talented sculptor like Ruhi tonight here in Michigan or in Toronto or maybe in Turkey, so that we can continue having more sculptures in our garden, which will introduce those artists to everyone in Michigan who comes and visit our park. So that is an ongoing project, and hopefully we proceed successfully in coming years. So Bravo. Thank you everyone Bravo. For coming. Bravo. Normally we have a better way coming, but the that part was watery.
Çok güzel ya. Yani Tayfun yani işte beklemiş. İnanılmaz ya. İnanılmaz.
İyi ya, layık şunları yapın. Evet Mehmet, tebrikler. Ne düşünüyorsun?
Çok harikalar.
Evet.
Böyle bir iki ekleriniz olduğu için çok
şanslısınız. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. Bu çok iyi. B